welcome back. All-American honors at the same school and the only one in the ACC. After graduation from Maryland, Vellano was selected by the Chicago Bears in the 1974 NFL Draft. Once again, Paul Vellano! And next up, the team man from Pitt Township High School in New Jersey, where he earned All-American honors. In his sophomore year, he started games on both offense and defensive lines. Here is Kenny causing two fumbles and making seven tackles in a win over Wake Forest. Scott had a flag for a defensive line that included Vellano and Kenny Scott. As the team's best offensive lineman at Anchor, Maryland, took 2,200 yards rushing during that senior year, winning 200 yards in the Peach Bowl. After his career at Maryland, Curtis was drafted by the Packers in the 7th round of the 74th draft. Ladies and gentlemen, our honorary captain. I'd like to thank you for attending today's Honorary Captains.